Good morning. I'm Robbie Crispin, and this is Quick Court, the fastest way to justice. Okay, now all I need is Diet Dr. Spice and bread. Ah, here it is. Oh. I'm sorry. Go ahead. No, you take it. I insist. It's okay. I don't even really like Diet Dr. Spice. I've just been watching my weight. Oh. Well, that's odd. You don't need to lose anything at all. Thank you. Yeah, besides, I don't like it either. I prefer the real stuff, but Jimmy's putting me on a diet. Oh, is he your son? No, he's my client. My name's Fred, and I'm a lawyer. I only represent kids in mock trials right now, but it's good work. You're really interesting. I could use something interesting. Why don't I call you later? What's your number? Okay, which one? Home? Cell? Office? Well, office is really my home number. I just pretend to be a secretary before actually talking. So, I'll take your cell. My name's Leah. Okay. Leah? Looks like you had a good trip to the grocery store. Jimmy, my boy, there are only so many wonderful days you can have, and I think today is one of mine. You haven't said that since 10-cent taco day. What happened? I met this fantastic woman. Her name's Leah, and she's going to call me later. I think I might get a date tonight. Well, hopefully the date will be tomorrow, because tonight you have work to do. Aw, really? Are you sure? Fred, we have a case at 6 o'clock. You should have been reviewing these sheets by now. I'm sorry, Jimmy, but sometimes you forget that I have a life, too. It might not be too active, but it's there, so give me the night off, please? If she really wants to do something tonight, go ahead. But if not, don't cry because we might still go to court. Hold that thought. My phone's buzzing. Hello? Leah, hi. Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah, that'd be great. Okay, so I'll pick up around 6. Yep. No problem. Bye. Wish me luck, Jimmy. Wish me luck. Alone. Hello, Leah. You're looking lovely tonight. Thanks. I was wearing it earlier, though. You were also looking lovely then. I hope you like where we're going. Wow. I had no idea you would take me someplace so fancy. It's nothing. Anyway, you know I'm a lawyer, so why don't you tell me a little bit about you? I work in advertising. I make a lot of magazine ads, and I also designed a few billboards around town. Cool. Well, I just sell disputes involving young people and stuff, but back in the day I took on big cases. Like that one year those two banks closed for fraud, I helped bust them. Yep, my career has slowed down a bit lately, but I like settling down a bit. I get to do other things. I know what you mean. Last spring I went to the mountains. I climbed a new mountain each day. Life's short. Tell me about it. I've been told I spent a year buried underground. Don't even ask how that happened. Well, tonight was fun. Thank you for such a classy night. Well, Leah, when I first saw you, I promised myself that if I ever went on a date with you, I would give you nothing less than perfect. Well, you sure did keep your promise. And you are welcome. Have a good night. I'll call you. Hello, Fred. In case you were wondering, I lost. Hello, I said I lost. Score!